Our third song is a holiday favorite of all ages. The original story of this character was created in 1939 by Robert L. May on assignment for Montgomery Ward. May's brother-in-law, Johnny Marks, later adapted the story into a song. Gene Autry's recording of the song hit number one on the Billboard Pop Singles chart the week of Christmas 1949. May considered naming the reindeer Rollo and Reginald before deciding upon using the name Rudolph. Ladies and gentlemen, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.